poor Wentz, or however the fuck you say it, he was so happy that I was there, but I just shut him down. Let's go get the other stupid cactars. What's up with that dog? I think there's 4 cactars left. I hate doing that stupid shootout game. At least you don't have to win. Why is this guy so hard?
No problem. the stupid Cactuar.
No problem.
Here we go. Wait, no, that's just a fucking... Fuck the monkey. Wait, what's this? Yes.
At first I just saw the treasure chest and I was like, what the fuck, where is it?
Here you are, you little fucktard.
Everything's coming up Cactuars.
Let's do this. Fuck.
You lose.
Alright, next one is at Mount Gagazet, so I guess we'll take care of that while we're there.
What path should Ronzo walk?
Okay, first Garrick chill, bro.
Garrick must be patient.
Here at Field Hate, try to stop. But without path, hate is strong. Garrick moves to hate. Garrick rather unleash anger than go mad searching for path Garrick cannot find.
Kumari tell Garrick many times. Force not solve problems.
Then what good is power Ronzo received from Mountain? Once Ronzo trained to defend the Heaven's sacred ground. But now summoners not come, Ronzo power go to waste. Kumari true elder? Then Kumari answer Garrick. Kamari.
Whoa, bro. Hey. No need to push, man. Get your ass back here. Should shoot you in the face for that. Sup, bitch.
You wanna see Kamari's shame?
Don't be ashamed. Yeah, Yuni's right. Forget about that ogre.
Kimari is elder.
Yeah, man,
Kimari
kick his ass.
Must lead way to Wanzo's future.
Elder! Good news! Ronso children return to mountain.
Elder Kamari, much worry. But we could not find a way to restore Elder's horn. We are sorry.
No apologies. Lost Liam and Abe trouble Kamari more than lost horn.
Elder.
Liam and Abe enjoy seeing Vast Spira?
Yes, Elder. Abe did not want to come home. Leon felt that way too. We saw today's Spira with our own eyes, and we thought deeply. We think about path to future Spira. We decided. We will journey again and meet many people.
Long journey teach Leon and Abe more than Icy Mountain can.
Kamari
Desai.
Follow that Kamari. All the way up this mountain again. It was bad enough in the first game. That's cool.
Listen, and Miss Kamari speak of Ronzo's future. Kamari unable to give answer, he not
dude,
have.
Bro,
Kamari
chill.
Not elder.
Whoa, shit. Kick his ass, Kamari.
Can I hurt him?
Yeah, dude, don't let him deck you in the face like that.
So. Kimari, teach Garrick how to use force!
Kimari use force? Force not solve problems, Kimari still have no answer.
Silence! Garrick not think for himself. Beg Kimari for answer. Garrick not
ooh.
Even come.
What?
Leon and Aid make long journey, find own path.
So, Garrick must settle Garrick problems?
Wrong. Garrick not alone. Let us think together. Kimari is elder.
Elder right. One Ronzo problem is problem for all. All Ronzo problem is problem for one.
One day Ronzo path will be clear. This Kimari. Kimari think looking at road ahead better than looking back on things lost. Kimari look at future.
Garrick want to see too.
Ronzo must look together without fear.
Yeah, woo.
Honor to Ronzo! Honor to Mountain! Long live Elder Kimari!
Long live Kimari!
Long live Kimari! Long live Kimari! Long live Kimari!
Better
than looking back on things lost, he said.
Ouch.
Let's go.
What about her?
Long live Kimari! Long live Kimari!
Dude.